9 months after historic destruction.
Seeing it in that condition was very difficult.
This area continues its struggle to be whole.
I just am mentally exhausted.
We're in an even worse situation now.
Don't miss Dealing with the Debris, Thursday on Fox 8 News at 10.